All right, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. It's Tragic Life here with the last video we will be doing of Final Fantasy IV. Yes, finally got it set up. Oh, dude, one more. We're going to be fighting a stupid. Not that hard, honestly. I would beat up the guy that both the guys. So, what you're going to do is you're going to go back to the tail. Before we move forward, go ahead and hit that like button. I'm gonna come in here. Up the stairs. Up the stairs. Hello, Walker. You look like you might enjoy the interesting fight, but I'm gonna take my challenge. Then your opponent will be lost in battle. You fell so effectively, scrapped out your man's getting better. Parties to attack with final chance from within and from without. Crush the mighty giant that will reward you with peace over apples in the normal time. However, you must pay 500 gil, 500 pounds of gil to even attempt. Are you game? So, do you know how to form your three parties when they show up here? Or do you know the worst to begin? Okay, so, you want to get everyone to level 65. That's what took them off. So the first party is going to see a door. Come on. Luga. Hollow. And Persona. Alright, second party is going to be. Go good. There will be no turning back. Now, this first fight, then you then face your foe, come off battle. I'll probably control the title, but I'm not going to fight the first one. Okay, so we have to fight his giant torso, and the torso and the right arm. Right arm will eventually enter guard mode, intercepting all attacks from the torso. The right arm will also likely use stone touch, while the torso will use magical group attack. It does nothing when protected. So while it's being protected, it doesn't do anything. Cool. While guarding, the right arm will count down to a powerful attack. However, if you do enough damage, it's gonna back up, stopping the countdown. And it lets you beat on the torso. You can kill the right arm pretty quickly with flare. Attack from Luca and Twin Rush. Horum didn't even have to cast a single spell. Prey was enough to kill. Torso exploded once the right arm died in my arm. In my game, you kill the torso first, the right arm died. So I just left it on auto and it didn't work. Guard. first one's out. Alright, the second one. We fight the chest, head, left arm. Heads, death will trigger the death of the other two, so focus on it. The left arm heals and revives itself, while the chest summons minor monsters to help out and heals the Karaja. Edward Bartong and Lenora's dual cast let me buff with shell and protect quickly, also getting off the pace part. The group of enemies is a lot harder. I saw Holy Bad Breath by Raga thrown around. Slow help ease the pain. Hopefully it isn't too hard. Just focus on the head. Alright. So this one we're gonna go ahead and do Bartong. It's not much necessarily harder, it's more of a pain in the butt. Inside. Party faces a CPU and three defenses and attack them. They use fancier names, but that's what they are. I'm going to cast in the Bahamut and then start wailing on the CPU. And then I throw. And that'll be it.
Wait.
this one for the time. As long as you hit him with an X potion right away, you're gonna win that. Just search can it get a little faster. And that's it. That's the entire lost battle. You actually defeated him? I admit I am impressed. Take your reward that you have earned it. And 3 silver apples and 2 chroma drops. I don't think you can get your money back. I suppose congratulations are right if you dare to try again, come back anytime. Okay, so with that being completed, that is that's the complete game of Final Fantasy IV for me, because I've done everything except for getting the tails. And I'm gonna be honest with you, I grinded all the way to level 99, and I still struggle to get almost any tails. It's ridiculous. Where I was actually grinding to get all my characters to 65, I fought Lunar and Red, and I don't think I ever got a tail. So, as you see, you don't really need it. You didn't need it in the first game, but they were easier. The actual Final Fantasy IV, they were actually a little bit easier to hit. Drop rate in this one is a little bit ridiculous. But with that, I'm done with Final Fantasy IV. You've seen every single boss, every single level, every single dragon. The only thing you haven't seen is me get all the spells, but they're not even. So until next time, we're going to continue. You guys are going to get Final Fantasy V. Final Fantasy V and Pokemon Yellow. And yeah. It's been a fun adventure for this game, but I'm it's over.